So how does machine learning actually differ from traditional programming? Well, when we write a traditional program, we usually build the decision making directly into the program. So if we wanted to develop a program that could recognize my face, we would tell it, look for glasses, look for brown eyes, look for brown hair. With machine learning, though, we wouldn't actually tell it any of that. We would build an agent that could look at a bunch of images over time and figure out who I am on its own. We would give it a bunch of pictures of myself and a bunch of pictures of other people and let it figure out on its own, hey, he's the guy with the brown hair and the brown eyes and the glasses. Now, setting apart machine learning also is the fact that it's only recently become feasible for us to be able to address these very large data sets with computational methods. Computers have finally come along and become fast enough to be able to address the kinds of data sets that we have available to us now. And also helping it is the fact that the world is more reliant on computers than ever before. So much data is generated kind of automatically while people are going about their everyday lives. So these things really unite to make machine learning a much more useful tool right now than it would have ever been before.